American Nightmare has arrived. The son of a dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE.
The following contest is a six-man tornado tag team match. Introducing first, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
No doubt about it, the absolute greatest of all time.
Yeah, nobody has been on top longer, and nobody has changed the game more.
The Texas Rattlesnake looks ready to hunt.
Now buckle up, we are about to see a fight.
And from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
Well, if there's one game,
the leader of the Bloodline has arrived.
And representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
This is the man who unified the WWE and Universal Championship to become undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
It was a history-making WrestleMania moment, and this man has had many of those.
Here's a question. What has Roman Reigns done that isn't history-making?
I actually agree with you, Saxton, a man who has had an indescribable impact on this industry.
He's carved his... is shaking right now.
It's all thanks to the unmatched power of the Brahma Bull.
And from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Champion, The Rock! And from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar!
When you look at Brock Lesnar, you honestly got to feel that Lesnar is more beast than man.
Now, Lesnar is undoubtedly the next step in human evolution.
He has been denied his warfare in the ring tonight with Cody Rhodes, Cena, and Steve Austin. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Roman Reigns, The Rock, and Brock Lesnar.
There's a lot of animosity growing between these teams. I expect all four competitors to throw caution to the ring.
Shoulder tackle!
And Austin raising one up for the WWE Universe here.
Counters!
Brock's hammer.
Right on the lower back.
What up for the other?
Done.
And there was some force on that move. Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of...
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. Bear hug. Well placed elbow. We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Back slam.
With some attitude.
Headlock, oh, cheap shot right above the eye.
the table will be set up for a lovely spread. Never mind, that never happens. Somebody's likely going through it.
Stone Cold reverses. Oh my God, that's gonna hurt. He's absorbed some damage already. Into the ring.
Oh man, meeting the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
From behind, delivering the vertical breaker.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be pretty.
Suplex! What's Austin thinking here?
Right in there. Can't prepare your face for that. Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
A step ahead of The Rock. And he tosses it back in now. The American Nightmare.
The Rock just got chucked in.
Two count. Barely kicks out.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
To the gut.
Right to the gut. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Face first.
And he barely evades. Reversal. What a counter.
Ooh.
The Rock with a great count. What a punch. Battling ringside. Tail's getting shaky. That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Oh! He puts him on the table. We know this will not end well. Oh! No, no.
We're seeing firsthand how Cena thrives off the WWE Universe.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
What the power bomb! Breaking the head. This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
To the core, keep coming.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Yeah, it's press!
Come on! What a tap! This isn't gonna win the fall, but
he is doing whatever he can to fight the Kimura, and he does!
Alabama slam! Staring off right by our announce table. Great!
pretty nasty cut on Cena.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Propelled into the table.
Russian leg sweep. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
The tribal chief oozing disdain for his opponent. He's certainly lining up, but he's wasting too much time. Suicide dive.
Boom! DDT.
Oh, the body. Hoisted up. Lift off.
Look at this. Just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Smash. Oh, face first off the post.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. Elbow drop.
Pearson. Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Oh, man, the beast just might be unleashed.
It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
He just got broken in half with that one.
Broken in half. Splintered.
The Rock saying,
serious jeopardy for Rhodes.
Two. And he's still in the game.
Cody Rhodes with a defiant kick out, simply refusing to stay down.
The Rock is already unloaded with everything he's got, and it wasn't able to end this. You've got to wonder what else he needs to do. Cody retaliates. Does he have it here? Now that right there, he's eliminated.
That one has to end this.
So was that one.
Oh, kick out of two.
Amazing. What resilience being shown from Reigns here tonight.
You gotta wonder what Cody has to do to put him away here. And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Hot right on the stomach creates the separation. Alabama slam!
That was all sorts of nasty.
He reverses it. He catches Cena with a counter.
To evade.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
He's returning fire.
Punch right in the head.
For Cody Rhodes.
Turn on the top.
Ooh. Cody Rhodes hooks him up, and he's a step ahead of Austin. What's coming next? A back suplex. Had that one scouted.
Drop.
Oh, that'll cave your chest in.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent right where he wants him.
Cody Rhodes. The big gun fired yet again.
Set him up.
Rush to the leg sweep.
Into the corner.
Not where you want to be right now.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of it.
Okay, this could be too much. A sledgehammer? Really?
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick-tock.
A sledgehammer.
And well-timed maneuver there. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, what a no.
Can't quite get him there.
There's some power behind that punch.
And he gets sent back into the ring.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, beautiful.
Cody has him up.
By these three to pick up the win.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches are all about.